conversation with him over the phone. He was very polite over the phone. We asked him to meet us in Bombay. He flew across. Only very later did I get to know that he was flying in for a courtesy meeting to say no if I was offering him a part in the film. We got down to chatting, an informal chat, and had a long conversation about films, about his past, about his part in the film. And very subtly, I offered the film to him. And once he heard what I was thinking and my vision for the film, I think very slowly he came on the page, and before he flew back to Hyderabad, he had already said yes to the film. That was just the start of a very long journey that we went through the film, and hats off to him. There's a small AV that he prepared for you. I just think you should see it. Thank you. Having him part of the boat race, martial arts. Without saying much, let me introduce Sudheer Babu.
So first time I'm meeting the national media, so that was Sanjay. I would like to tell you, my name is Sudheer Babu, but I'm not related to Chandra Babu, who's the Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, because every time I come to North, when I meet new people, at least 1 in 10 will definitely ask me whether I'm related to Chandra Babu. But having said that, I'm sure some of you must have heard of me, just in case. They'll be ready with the question, so I'm giving the answer for that. I am Sudheer Babu and I'm related to Mahesh Babu, who's my brother-in-law. Even before coming to the audition for this film, even Sabi sir and the entire team didn't know that I'm related to Mahesh Babu and I'm part of his sister family from the south. So that also gave me a slight good feeling, because without knowing my family background, they've been in this film. So I'm actually very proud to be doing this film.
For a few Q&As, do you have any?
From India News. My question to you, how was difficult, kitna difficult raha aapke liye wahan se Bollywood ka safar tay karne ke liye, aur kya differences hai wahan se yahan kaam karne mein aapko?
I never tried to get into Bollywood initially, because there was a lot of work for me to do in Telugu. There's a lot of scope for growth in Telugu industry. It's just that an opportunity came my way. So if you ask me, the journey to Bollywood, I was just, and the differences are about Bollywood and Tollywood, and I was hardened there for you films. So to explain in simple sports language, only play state, then play nationals. So Bollywood or Tollywood, game and the game rules remain the same. There's absolutely no difference.
And my second question is for Sabir. As a director, what do you say about that? How is he?
It was about the first video I saw him on YouTube, the very candid video of his skills. Once I met him for the first time, I found him extremely polite. There is a very charming quality in him, and I needed that, and I needed him to build his system. And I think he's one of his finest performances. I'm very extremely happy with him.
Thank you, and wish you all the best for both.
Thank you.
Shabir, हर विलेन का एक बैकग्राउंड होता है पिक्चर्स में, अक्सर दिखाया जाता है, तो इनका भी कुछ बैकग्राउंड दिखाया जाएगा जैसे आपने प्रेजेंट किया
है? रॉन्ग बैकग्राउंड, एक बात जो शायद धीरे धीरे आ रही है कि सभी रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ द मैन, अगर रॉनी राम है और सिया इज सीता, देन राघव इज रावण, एक बहुत स्ट्रॉन्ग बैकग्राउंड, ही इज फ्रॉम केरला इन द फिल्म, देयर इज अ बेस ऑफ कलरी पेड टू, एंड हिज कैरेक्टर इज एक्चुअली सेटल्ड इन थाईलैंड बैंकॉक. और जैसे फिल्म रिलीज होगी तो आप इनके कैरेक्टर के बारे में और बहुत कुछ पता चलेगा.
आपने रेफरेंसेस भी लिए क्या रामायण से?
जी बिल्कुल.
सुधीर आप बताने कुछ किरदार के बारे में और कितना डिफिकल्ट रहा पूरे सीन को शूट करना और सारी चीजें
मोर देन दैट लाइक व्हेन आई एम डूइंग तेलुगु फिल्म्स एंड ऑल आई फील देयर वाज़न्ट एनी टफ कंपटीशन फ्रॉम द ऑपोजिट एंड राइट नाउ आई हैव टाइगर एट ऑपोजिट टू मी सो इट वाज़ रियली टफ आई रियली नीड टू वर्क वेरी हार्ड टू मैच अप विद हिम Yeah, it was tough. It's not easy. At the same time, I was fit throughout my life, so I was right there, nearer to what Sir wanted. So just a couple of months of training, we were there, and we could do it.
Sudheer, आपने लंका का नाम कहीं नहीं लिया है. आपने बैठे अयोध्या बताया और अयोध्या में ऐसी घटना हुई थी वहाँ रावण.
I think metaphoric है. I think it's a reflection. It's a reflection of that story. That's a classic. So. फिल्म में लंका भी देखने को मिलेगी और जलती भी देखने को मिलेगी हनुमान भी नहीं मजा आएगा
सुधीर वाज इट डिफिकल्ट फॉर यू आई मीन आपने जो डेब्यू किया बॉलीवुड में वो एक नेगेटिव रोल के साथ किया है सो वाज इट रिस्की डिड यू फील कि मैं नेगेटिव करूंगा तो मुझे आगे रोल्स कैसे मिलेंगे क्या आपको ये कह रहा है
नो आई वांटेड टू बी रिकॉग्नाइज्ड एज अ वेरी गुड एक्टर दैट्स माय फर्स्ट प्रायोरिटी And I've seen there's a lot of scope for performance in this, the character I played, the Raghav. If you see like that, even my first film in Telugu, I was a villain, a small size villain, but not such a big villain. From there on, I went on to become, play the lead roles. So, I mean, in case you're recognized as a very good actor, surely down the line, you'll get to do, lead roles also.
Speaking of action films, Tiger Shroff, he's an amazing action critic. So one other
scenario
that
I
want to be
guessing
in one
way. Definitely, I was a big fan of him. I loved his films, and to work with him, that will be like, the biggest opportunity I would have got.
Thank you.